In the early years of the 19th century, you have a massive political movement which starts developing in the northwest of England, and it's the Chartists and it's the Free Traders. And what basically they want is what we have now, which is universal suffrage. And they have a massive demonstration in 1819 at St. Peter's Fields in Manchester. And what do you do when people want the vote? You send in the cavalry. And the cavalry and the yeomanry went in and they massacred the crowds that were there. Hundreds and hundreds were injured, 18 dead, probably more. This was celebrated by the erection by public subscription of the Manchester Free Trade Hall, which becomes a gigantic epicentre of psychogeographical energy. The things that happened in the Free Trade Hall go far beyond the remit of this programme, but briefly, every major artist and musician of the 20th century appeared in the Free Trade Hall. It was a site of political debate. It was just, when trade unions went on strike, they had their meetings in the Free Trade Hall. The school speech days were in the Free Trade Hall. Louis Armstrong would play in the Free Trade Hall. Bob Dylan was booed and heckled in the Free Trade Hall in 1966. The Sex Pistols played there in 1976. And in 1996, the Dalai Lama did his last blessing to the people of Manchester in there. And then they sold it to become a hotel. But it was built on a field drenched in the blood of the dead.